This tutorial is about lightmap baking combined meshes. Lightmap textures store light and shadow for each distinct object in a scene. Most lightmap meshes have two UV channels. UV0 is used for mapping regular textures, like albedo maps, normal maps, and specular maps to triangles. We usually want as few seams as possible, and triangles can overlap. UV2 is used for light mapping. Triangles cannot overlap. Triangle size in this channel should be proportional to the triangle size in the scene. When the Mesh Baker component combines meshes, it's important to adjust the Mesh Baker setting so that the UV2 channel in the combined mesh is valid for light mapping. We do this with the Lightmapping UVs setting. Select either Copy UV2 Unchanged to Separate Rects or Generate New UV2 Layout. I'll explain what the different options do. Preserve Current Lightmapping only works with very old versions of Unity. Ignore UV2 will not generate a UV2 channel on the combined mesh. Do not use this if you want to lightmap the combined mesh. Copy UV2 Unchanged will copy the UVs from the source meshes to the combined mesh unmodified. The generated UV2 channel will not work for lightmapping because the triangles will overlap. Generate New UV2 Layout will generate a proper UV2 channel for lightmapping. This setting is similar to importing a mesh using the Generate Lightmap UVs setting. The setting only works when baking in the editor. It will not work at runtime. This option has additional settings to adjust UV2 hard angle and UV2 packing margin. Copy UV2 Unchanged to Separate Rects will generate a proper UV2 channel for light mapping if your source meshes already have a proper UV2 channel. This is a good choice if you imported props with a UV2 channel that was generated by a third-party modeling program, like 3D Studio Max or Blender. This will preserve the UV2 layout from the source objects and ensure that there are no overlapping triangles. We recommend the following workflow when lightmap baking combined meshes. First, bake atlases using the Texture Baker component. Next, bake combined meshes using a Mesh Baker component, with the lightmapping setting set to either generate new UV2 layout or copy UV2 unchanged to separate rects. After checking the console for errors, you're safe to lightmap bake the combined mesh. Sometimes the baked lighting can come out looking blotchy. There are several possible causes for this. It's possible you're not using the correct Lightmap UV setting in the Mesh Baker. You should use Generate New UV2 Layout or Copy UV2 Unchanged to Separate Rects. Otherwise, the console will show warnings about overlapping triangles. Change the setting and rebake the combined mesh to fix the problem. If the combined mesh was baked using Generate New UV2 Layout, it's possible for the generation to fail. Look in the console for this error message. This can happen if the combined mesh is close to the 64K limit. Generate New UV2 Layout splits vertices for the boundaries of the UV islands. This can raise the number of vertices above 64K, and the operation fails. Unfortunately, it's not possible for Mesh Baker to detect and report this error. You need to look in the console. If this error occurs, you need to remove source meshes from the bake until the result stays under the 64K limit. If you're using Unity 2017.3 or later, the mesh will automatically be converted to a 32-bit index that can support up to 2 billion vertices. Another possibility is that your lightmap resolution is not high enough. This should be high enough that each mesh surface has at least a few texels in the lightmap. There must also be enough padding between the UV islands so that a single texel doesn't span the gap between the UV islands. If this happens, light and shadow can leak from one triangle to another. You can check if this is happening by selecting the combined mesh and looking at the light maps in the Light Explorer. If this problem occurs, try the following. Try increasing the packing margin or increasing the lightmap resolution. You should also remove meshes from the combined mesh that have many small details. It's often best to lightmap small detail meshes with light probes. You can also split the combined mesh into several meshes so that they use different light maps. Mesh Baker is available in the Unity Asset Store. Visit us at digitalopus.ca for more tips and tricks on using Mesh Baker.